Nikki Bella takes care of the baby Todd to motivate and inspire your child. Nikki Bella wants the room of your child encouraged and inspired for your child. As he speaks of decorating a nursery ready for the arrival of their first child, Nikki Bella wants the room of your child motivate and inspire their child. The wrestler retired from 36 years old at this time expected a child with her boyfriend Artem Tikhvintsev, and has said that he can't wait to the nursery for the baby called Dreams and the feelings of motivation in the small. He said, "What I found interesting is here, design the room of your child before even birth, before we realize it. And what I kept thinking, you know what? I want to have a room that even a child, and I know people might think I'm weird, that goes to daydreaming and that encourages and inspires to be who he wants to be." And Nikki says that your child has many antiques, including an old ship that Artem chose because it reminded her childhood. He added, "We had a lot of antiques for our shelves, and Artem was looking forward so much to this vintage ship. Why is Artem? The special moments that you have kids, they are, and him and his dad fishing. And it was really nice to me, so persistent, that he has been in your room thanks to the memories he had with his father and the memories that you want to build with your son. And that really melted my heart. It's amazing when the man is practical. Artem is very good with that. Just so practical and excited. It just makes it all so exciting. When you do not purchase antiques for the future of the room of their child, the couple also spend money on accessories, including a diaper bag Gucci. Nikki has admitted that he had searched the bag for months, but had no luck. After I found out that it was sold out in all the parties, before the student of Dancing with the Stars, the surprise of a day to bring her home. And even though your friends continue to say that you never keep clean, expensive bag, Nikki is sure to know all the tricks and tips to make sure that the device is impeccable. Talking about the latest episode of the podcast, The End, he said, "Some of the girls said, you know, you end up with so much milk and this and that. I am the professional for cleansing things. Look, I'm the girl that rocked the designer bags in one of the many bars and wine tastings. Now that I've given and I've paid, and I have always known how to do it, like beer."